excited. It's Jason Manford. It's Johnny Marr. I'm interviewing Johnny Marr. It's going to be great. It's going to be great. It's City. This is the beginning of the season. And I'm a Liverpool fan. All your life. Everyone says that. There's no blues that never stayed up.
72 blues. Years.
Get out. Who says it's 2 years young?
That was great, isn't it?
Jason Manford.
Involved with the club, yeah, and it's nice that they ring us and ask us to do things. Because this year it's a bit, you know, I've got more business to do, I've got more grown-up things to do, I've got to introduce awards and, you know, there's somewhat actual bits that I've got to do, so I'm sort of, I'm not a stand-up really, yeah. This, you know, just a presenter, so.
I don't know about other City fans, but I'm just really happy to see great players.
Yeah.
I'm happy for them that they're winning stuff, but I love seeing players with so committed and playing for each other. So, because we've got a great captain, we've got to say, I thought Roberto Mancini was a great manager. I love Manuel Pellegrini. So we've really got it right, you know. We've got a good atmosphere. So I look at that and I just really love all of that. And the trophies, fantastic.
Maybe three trophies up there.
Another one.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, our talisman, our fabulous, Yaya!